MRC President S. Samivelu today visited the Ladang Balam Brosa Tamil School in Kapar, but refused to speak to reporters.
I don't see the press nowadays. No. Nothing. I have nothing to do with the press.
But we have some things to...
The school, which has 572 students, is overcrowded and badly in need of urgent repair and extension, as some classes are shared while others are being held in the cafeteria. The library has also now become a classroom. Facilities for the teaching of science, such as a lab, is non-existent. The former works minister promised the school's PTA members that he would speak with the relevant authorities for the construction of 10 more classrooms. PTA Chairperson El Salvam said Sami was non-committal about when improvements can be made.
Datuk Seri dia mari dia melawatkan tadi bila-bila semua dia pandangan bila macam mana dia kita bikin dua bilik darjah, kita membagikan tiga bilik darjah saya orang bikin. Kita yang bikin partition satu yang dua bilik buka, yang bikin tiga darjah. Dia bikin satu partition sana. Baru yang murid-murid yang belajar lah. Lagipun sekarang tak cukup tempat. Tempat yang saya orang mintakan bangunan baru lah. Bila dia minta bangunan baru, dia pun dia kira-kira tengok berapa bilik darjah, macam makmal, macam kemahiran hidup, macam itu bilik yang 3-5 darjah macam lah. Lebih kurang yang itu lain, nanti belajar murid semua dia kira berapa kelas dia mau untuk sekolah ini, dia semua kira tengok. Lepas tu saya tanya berapa lama yang boleh bikin, Datuk Seri yang boleh bikin ini, dia semua terkasih tahu semua. Nanti saya bincang balik dia cakap, itu saja.